Now would be a good time to blend the recipe Marshall used when he fought the disaster. I think I know where to find what I need. Whose blood could be purer than that of William Marshall? Lord Redgrave will have to spare me a drop.
Women die too in this war!
Good evening, old chap. Are you all right?
I won't lie to you, Johnny. I'm not a well man.
Have you any news about Aloysius Dawson? You need some rest.
Sir, you are not welcome.
Good evening, old chap.
I won't.
You need some rest, Clarence. You should try to sleep. Good evening, Miss Teasdale.
Dr. Reed.
Please, don't...
Good.
What can you tell me about...
Never heard of...
Really?
He a big shot.
Goodbye, Miss Teasdale. And...
It's always been your house, Dad. Not mine.
I'm still persona non grata in the Ascalon Club. If I want to speak with
you
Lord
cannot...
Redgrave, I'll have to improvise.
Feeble!
Good evening, Lord Redgrave.
What are you doing here, traitor? I shall smite you for this audacity.
I'm not here to bicker, Lord Redgrave. I can put an end to this epidemic, but I need your assistance to do so.
Good. We've held out thus far, but the time has come to put an end to this crisis. Tell me, what do you need?
The blood of William Marshall.
The blood of William Marshall? Of my maker? Are you mad? This blood is the purest of all. My maker proffered it to me on the battlefield. I cannot hand it to you.
This is more important than the club, you or me. This is London's last hope.
I see. Well, in that case, given the gravity of the situation, I suppose I can spare you a drop.
Thank you, my lord.
If you manage to save this city, you'll prove yourself a veritable servant of the crown. So godspeed, Dr. Reed. Our fate lies wholly in your hands.
Thank you.
always been your house, Dad. Not mine. Why can't I forgive you, Father? Thank you.
weapons ready! We found one!
can be the answer to all your problems. As long as you have the money.
I cannot use garlic, but there may be a substitute in the Pembroke Hospital drug storage.